Good afternoon, Dalton residents. Today I would like to provide a community briefing update. I am well aware that some of our residents are facing food shortages. There are school closures, employment disruptions, unpaid sick leave, layoffs, and disproportionate health issues that affect our community. As mayor, I have been diligently working to provide resources, relief for residents throughout this COVID-19 pandemic. Within the last 8 weeks, along with local business partnerships, we have distributed over 4,000 meals along with protective masks in the village of Dalton. I realize that the impact of the pandemic continues to change, which is why I will continue to provide resources for the residents of this village. This Saturday, May 23rd at 9 a.m. at the Melody Fitness Center in the parking lot at 14900 South Greenwood Road, we will start Mayor Rogers' Farm to Family Produce and Mass Giveaway. I, along with the help of volunteers, will be distributing over 500 boxes of fresh meat and produce along with over 10,000 face masks. It is very important to make sure that our residents are fed and are protected during this COVID-19 pandemic. Residents are welcome to drive up or walk up. We will practice social distancing while wearing personal protective equipment. The fresh produce boxes and masks will be distributed on a first come and first served basis while supplies last. In Dalton, we pride ourselves on being a community that works together. To meet the ever increasing need, I've launched a community food drive for residents that are looking for ways to help support their community. Donating cans and non-perishable foods is a great way for you to take part in helping the most vulnerable that are among us here in the village. Food donations can be dropped off at the Village Hall Payment Center, Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. to 3 p.m. and also at the Dalton Police Department from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. 7 days a week. As many as you may already know, according to the most recent Cook County Department of Public Health reports, there have been 280 confirmed cases of the COVID-19 in the village of Dalton. And the Cook County Medical Examiner has reported that 9 people have passed away due to COVID-19 related complications in Dalton. We will continue to provide updated COVID-19 data information from the Illinois Department of Public Health and from the Cook County Department of Public Health. We have also optimized our website to provide COVID-19 information and resources for our residents. Please visit www.vodalton.org and click on the red COVID-19 resource banner at the top of the page. I encourage all residents to stay home unless leaving for essential food and grocery pickup or medical appointments. Please remember to wear a mask and maintain 6 feet social distancing. During this quarantine time, take 10 minutes to make sure that Dalton counts by completing the 2020 census questionnaire. It is more important than ever for everyone to be counted in the census so that our community can rebuild, grow, and thrive over the next decade. Health clinics, schools, fire stations, and other vital services that shape up our community are impacted by this census data. I would like to say that while you're at home, please make routine calls to check on your family, friends, and seniors, as they are the most vulnerable ones. Remember, we will get through this together.